Hey guys, we're here today with some Need for Speed Payback. We're going to be hunting for shift lot leaders, whose name is Underground Soldier, his code name. He's R32, which is at the dam. So I'm gonna head over there, and I'll see you when we get there.
I'm gonna start crying.
Alright guys, I was in the middle of a drift run and I found the car, so we're gonna quickly go pick it up. As you can see, it's right in front of us. Gave it a bit of a dent. Let's get started with the chase. Good start. Here's the cops.
Subject is heading eastbound by Silverdam.
Old Nissan Skyline. Subject is traveling eastbound near Silverdam.
Get out of my way, bro.
Pretty nice, this is a drift car, makes it a lot easier to get around the corners. And they wrecking themselves. Good job, fellas. This is corner. Watching that kill switch, making sure he doesn't get too close. I don't want to have a run-in with him today. I don't need to wreck these cops, they wreck themselves. Two kill switches there now. Oh, that was bull crap. You guys see that? It just lowered it in right in front of me. Reminds me of semi-trailers whilst playing Need for Speed Undercover on the Wii. Ah, bloody bus. Just that good. That's why I'm still driving. I saw that one, but too late. Alright, there's the cops dropping off. We got away from them. I'll see you guys when we get to the airfield.
Control, on site of the subject.
There we go, guys. That's we got away. Start.
Nice car you found there. That one's a classic.
As said previously, I can't customize these cars. So, I'm gonna see whether I can buy an R32 and do it up. And if I can, I will. So, I'll see you guys at the car dealership. Alright guys, so we're at the dealership now. We're gonna go in there and buy a Drift R32 and customize it up. Alright guys, I'll see yous at the garage where we'll customize the car. Alright, here it is guys, so we'll get to work on the customization. I don't really fit liveries to these cars so much now. So even though I might do it later, for now I'm just going to paint this in matte black. My personal matte black that I like, which is a nice dark matte black. So we'll save that. Not as many customization options in this car as I'm used to, but that's fine. Almost done, guys. Just gotta do the wheels. Might go with these. Again. Matt White. And the chrome purple. So there's it done. Like I said before, if you want to change it, and you can do yours any way you like. This is just how I wanted mine. So I'll have a quick look around it. Alright guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one.